Hello, dear friends from Dance Vision. Hello, all the dancers around the world.
Hi, guys. We miss you all and we're looking forward to seeing you
soon.
Soon.
Yes, I hope everybody's doing strong, everybody's healthy and positive, and we just gonna count our seconds until we meet again and go and dance.
That's right.
Meantime, we would like to welcome you into our small nightclub
session.
All built and developed by Yuki Haraguchi. If you wanna know, she's very professional builder. If you need a person decorator or build simply a house, please contact Yuki.
Not only a dancer, you know.
Not only dancer, not only beauty, but all of that. Look okay. At that.
So what we're gonna do today? Now, since we are together, 6 feet distance has to be applied. So we're gonna do mambo.
Today is our topic is mambo. Basic mambo for all levels, starting from beginner, and if you're a professional, saying hello, and I hope you can learn something.
So what we developed here, since we are not in the same place all the time, so we're gonna do separately, side by side.
That's right.
Yeah, we can still dance together in side by side, don't you think?
Absolutely, and we can still make it look like we dance together.
Exactly.
Yes. So we encourage you to dim your lights, get comfortable, have a drink, and get loose, and we're just gonna do some mambo.
Should we get a drink too?
I think we should.
Okay, what you gonna drink?
We'll make a cocktails after this.
Okay.
We learned yesterday from Jonathan Roberts how to make...
Exactly, whiskey sour.
Whiskey sour, old fashioned, and if you've seen it, he's amazing too.
Okay.
All right, so let's start, right?
Okay.
So today we're going to cover simply a few basic steps. There you go. We're gonna bring later this to you closer so you can take a screenshot and see. We're gonna cover some side breaks, side crosses, basic spot turns, kicks,
and pose,
right?
Pretty easy. It's
very
easy.
But then we're gonna talk a little bit, how do we develop, how can we make it look like a man, how can we make it look like a lady, and certain exercises to make it look it more mambo and not too bowling me. Okay.
Let's get started.
So here's the steps, simple and easy. Okay, we're going to start from the side break. So everybody's gonna break to their left. I know it's weird, a bit in reverse, so you're gonna see us breaking to the right, but break to the left, please. And we're gonna go,
oh, we should go opposite, so
we will turn.
Okay,
we will turn. All right, so we go 2, 3, 4, close your legs. 2, 3, 4, close your legs. Now we're going to side and cross. 2, 3, cross. 2, 3, cross. One more time. 2, 3, cross. And that 2, 3, cross. We're gonna do one basic. 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. We're gonna do spot turn. 2, 3, 4. Now we're gonna do kick and pose. You can choose female pose, you can choose more masculine pose, or you can mix and match if you feel up to it. All right, shall we show one more time, please?
Yeah. Okay, so we're gonna start with the side break.
To the left.
To the left. Ready? At 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, cross now, 4. And 2, 3, 4, repeat. 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. Now, basic forward, 3, 4. And 2, 3, 4, spot turn. 2, 3, 4, kick, and a pause. There you go. Should we turn around?
Let's turn around. I'm always letting my lady just be just a little bit in front of me. I don't want to dance side by side and elbow her or anything. So
exactly.
And I think she feels also a bit protected when I'm in the back and I can
look after her. Yeah, I like to be protected. Exactly. Okay, let's do it.
This time I'm going to hug her.
6 feet away.
6 feet away, hug. My hands are very long.
Okay. And 4.
and a two, three, four. We're gonna cross. Two, three, four. Two, three, four. Two, three, cross, and a two, three, cross. Basic. Two, three, four. Two, three, four. Four turn. Two, three, four. Kick and bang. There you go. Why don't we just try everything with music?
Yeah. Did everybody get it? Good?
I think so.
Yeah, give me the
thumbs up, likes.
Yeah, okay.
Let's okay, quick sip of your homemade drink while I'm getting the music.
Okay, I'm getting this drink.
There you go. That looks fancy.
It comes later. Okay.
Screenshot what we just did with music. Here you go. One, two, three, snap.
Okay, that's very good. So now what we're gonna do, developing the steps. It is pretty basic of what we just did.
Absolutely.
But with the different kind of arms, different kind of feeling, yeah, to put something in development into the basic to make it competitive dancing.
Yes. I know a lot of dancers are struggling to make look mambo like more authentic and more real, right? And I'll give you one tip, secret, right? Whisper in your ear, so don't spread this word. But we all struggle as a dancers with turning out feet too much, right? And if you're breaking back and forward and we're turning out feet too much, I believe that it looks not as pretty in mambo, although we've been all our lives taught turn out the feet, turn out the feet, turn out the feet. So I would choose in mambo to keep my feet quite flat, and that looks more, I believe, street and gangster.
So you're more going for the street gangster mambo. I understood. Yeah,
I like when
you're yeah, you like it more. Okay, it's true to your heart. Okay. Yeah.
Yes. As I was born in Cuba, as you can see, with my dark skin.
Okay, that's very good.
There you go.
Yeah, that's good.
I don't know if Yuki's gonna roast me today, so.
In the mambo, we're gonna do a little bit more of the plie. Yes? So that's really hard for us because we are not really used to bending knees so much. Yes.
Really?
And yeah, so like our Cuban mambo teacher always say pre, because we are
always
going up.
Knees, I don't know.
I don't bend the knees. I don't know where do you bend
what?
The knees.
All the time.
Do you need a cushion? Alright, so we're gonna have a little bit this time. Okay, do plie, a little bit of flexing knees, slightly more down to the earth. Okay, when you're doing a mambo. Yeah, there's a moment that we're gonna be a little bit more straighter. Yes, but we're gonna plie the knee slightly more than usual.
There you go.
Okay. All right. Let's do our mambo section. Okay.
With the plie.
With a little bit of more plie.
All right. So good workout for our hamstrings.
Yes. Okay. So, shall we do it with music?
Yes, of course.
Okay. We always want to dance with the music, right?
So the goal is to plie, do our basic with plie, huh?
Okay, yes, let's do it.
All right.
Yango, carita de azabache, yango,
basic. How do you like that?
A little bit more down to earth, and then I felt more of the feet on the ground, and I felt more earthy feeling.
More groovy, huh?
Yeah.
I felt more groovy, yeah, like it's a nightclub, right?
Exactly. So how you express your arm actions, yeah, as a male dancer, how do you express your masculinity?
Masculinity?
Yes.
Oh, wow. Okay, so there's various ways that I choose to do it, and one version is that it comes from African, I believe, culture, that a guy walking like a peacock with a chest up and palms like they banging the bongo. So everything you do is you still choose to plie, but you do not grouch, so you still. You're trying to be above the lady, and arms are just doing part what body is. Now, don't be confused. When I dance my body, I'm not trying to just play with my arms. All that thing happens through my body, through my ribcage, right? So everything that I do, I create through that.
So you're keeping a frame, right?
Yes.
Basically. You're not moving the shoulders, but you're moving from the rib cage,
and then
from the back, yes, using that to get it into your peacock arm styling.
You got it. Next competition, try that.
Okay, but that's for the masculinity, no?
Yeah, I'm just joking. So whatever you do, you can create.
I think a girl can use it as well, yes? It's not a peacock, but you will have a little bit of a chest slightly more forward.
Yes.
To get into this like nice mood of the position, yeah?
Yes.
And I believe that you don't have to do the same thing all the time.
Absolutely. I would choose to go different ways. I could take my pants, like our former champion, Amela in Pierre Antoine used to always do. He used to take his pants and play with that, and that looks also so cool, I believe.
Yeah, that was also in the history as well, that it's actually they had a baggy
pants, right?
So they needed to put it up.
That's right.
Yeah, so that's why it came from, like, some people will put it in the pocket, and I actually like that as well. You know, when you put your pockets, their hands in the pocket, that's.
Yeah, that's right.
That's pretty cool.
No
as
pockets
well.
In these pants.
Okay, that's the new non-pockets. So okay, so
now we're gonna do with the pants.
Okay.
All right, one version with the pants. All right, get steady. And you're taking the pants. And two, four.
Carita de asada.
Cross. Basic. Turn. Why don't you just do that?
Okay, so instead of the pants, ladies, you can have your nice beautiful skirt that you're wearing, and then you can pick up your skirt slightly higher. Yeah, that's the feeling of the mambo as well. I think it's really beautiful.
I love it.
Yeah?
What okay. other, how else you feel dancing mambo feminine and don't look too harsh or too sloppy, right?
Mm-hmm.
How can you feel yourself being so graceful mm-hmm. while you're plieing and
yes, it's a difficulty between you don't want to be like what you were saying, it's what towards it you just not strict, but you want it to have
sloppy, right?
Sloppy. You don't want to be sloppy yeah. looking, you still want to look beautiful. So what we're gonna do, imagine that you are like, I prepared something, yes? Okay, so you have this like a plate, okay? And then you put some like nice cup with a, it's kind of a fancy cup on. It came from the Roomba, actually, yes? Like Roomba has a lot of Roomba, but one of the Roomba. So the ladies who were slightly going down washing the clothes.
Ooh.
Yeah, so that's why we're sometimes going down. Yes, we're not gonna wash the clothes like this. I don't know, I do.
Unless they're all in
But okay, so let's do a little bit of prayer. Okay, you're gonna put nice cocktail.
There you go.
Okay,
I'll
good.
Do roll appreciation and try it.
Okay, very good. And then keep this plate very still, but offering a plate. Okay, 2, 3, 4, and 2, 3, 4. So how can you make it not so sloppy? Yes. So because if you take this one off, okay, and then if you start dancing like this, it's pretty sloppy.
Yes.
So that's why you have to imagine. Yeah, the real life lesson. Yeah.
I love your expression of offering the plate versus throwing the plate around.
Yeah,
that's beautiful,
right? Because we were women, so we wanted to be something to be like more harmony. Yes, we're all about harmony. Okay,
I never knew that.
Whoops. Yeah, I am. I am.
You are?
Yes, I am.
Nice to meet you.
Okay, so put the plate down and then slightly Priya. Okay, and then you offer the drinks. Yes?
Ooh, and I love it.
2, 3, 4. And 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. Now, 2, 3, 4. Now, let's do it a little bit of crossing action, okay?
Right.
So you got 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. You
triple
can.
Crossing, huh?
Yeah. 2, 3, 4. Yeah, you can develop that as well. While he's keeping a single timing as a ladies, we're gonna do double timing. Of course, keep the plates, right? So you got at 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4. How do you like it?
I love it. And you can see how still same step can look in a few different ways, right?
Yeah.
Manly way and feminine way.
Yeah. I like it like that.
I like it like that.
Yeah.
Why don't we try a few times where I'm gonna dance? I'll choose some men's.
Well, can
styling.
We do the ladies' way roll appreciation time as well?
There you
and
go.
You know, do we have a time?
We're talking about harmony, so yes, of course.
Okay, do we have a time now?
Yes, of course.
Yeah.
Yes, we have all time in the world.
No, we don't. We have only 3 minutes.
I mean, people are so busy just being at home, so.
No, I'm busy.
Oh, yes. Building the new
yes.
city.
Okay, guys. While you putting the music,
yes.
Okay? Remember, it's side break, one side break. Number two, side cross, two times. Three, basic forward. Four, spot turn. Okay? And five, kick and pause. Yeah, show me the different pause at the end. Okay, you don't have to copy me at all. Okay, all right, music please.
So we're doing ladies version, huh?
Ladies version, but you make it manly. You know what to do.
All right. Let's turn around and try this one more time.
And when I go forward, I actually pick up the skirt.
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes. I was also trying to mix and match.
You were picking up the skirt?
Oh, I was picking up my pants.
Okay, okay. Instead, okay.
In this scenario.
Okay, in that scenario.
Yes.
Okay.
We'll do off camera when I pick up my skirt, as everybody saw my Ohio show. That's my other emploi at nighttime.
Okay. Nunca. Okay, right. All right, that's good. Okay, so what we're gonna do. Then, okay. I was talking a lot.
It's all right. Ladies and gentlemen, I know that Yuki has something special prepared for us, so let's not wait too long, and Yuki is going to go through.
Oh, let's do one more time. No? Then the time is passing.
Yes.
Okay. All right then. Okay, guys. Good job. Did you enjoy it?
Yes. Please.
Give me the thumbs up.
And yes, and please. Let us know in the comments or text us directly if you want to know more personal questions about mambo.
Or like at night, or what you're gonna wear.
Yeah, forget about that one.
Okay.
So yes, please text us or text Dance Vision. Let us know what would you like to do. Maybe you would like to have a live Q&A session with us. Maybe you would like to know some personal, intimate questions about our life and future goals, or whatever you would like to know about dancing. Maybe you would like to see us dancing more and seeing us perform for you, or just please give us a comment and we will come back to you with more of this love, okay?
Comment. Okay, yes. Okay, so time is unfortunately ticking, so we're gonna do this one, and then it's very new to you guys. I don't know, some of them are very good at doing this. I don't know if you can see. Okay, so it's...
The word is written, it's called meditation.
Okay, so this one is very important. At this moment in life, it's a little bit difficult time, and we can't see each other, okay? And then there's something that you don't know what's going to be in the future. Right, but we want to keep a positive attitude, and don't let your fear to take over.
Yes.
Okay, all right. So we're gonna do my favorite meditation. It's called Golden Butter Meditation.
Golden
Namaste. You ready? We should like get comfortable, like on the not lying, but sitting down. Yes. Okay. So we're gonna be. Oh. Yes. Yeah, we can be any like comfortable position. Okay, and then I put your hands whenever like you feel comfortable. Okay, so now close your eyes, but very, very lightly. Okay, it's not like closed completely, but you can see around yourself, so very lightly. Okay, and then imagine that chunk of golden butter is on top of your head. Okay, and then it's melting, going through your hair and scalp into your brain and your eyes and nose, and don't forget the ears and the mouth and throat and bronchi in your heart, stomach, intestine. Okay, imagine that every cell is filled with golden butter and shining through. Okay, it's just drenched over your body right now. And I think you're feeling so warm right now. Your body is shining, all the cells are shining. Okay, going down your hips and knee. If you have a problem with knee, let's cover it all with golden butter. Okay, good. Going to the feet, and then you're all covered with golden butter, drenched. Okay, do you feel that, Dunk? Yeah? From now on, no way that you're getting anything else but healthy, right? You feel so warm, and you have no choice to be positive and healthy. Did you feel that?
Yes. Beautiful.
I think so.
Thank you so much.
Okay, that was our little meditation. It's so needed right now, right? We do that before the competition, you know, to get our mind really sorted to going for the battle. Yes. The competition, well, it's not really battle, but you compete, you wanted to show your best version of yourself. Yes. So you will do the meditation to get all the light.
Yes.
And positive.
You always have to keep your body hot and active and warm and full of energy and sparkle, where you need to keep your mind cold and aware and tap into your inside, in your heart, and attract all the beautiful energy. If your mind is hot and you're gonna dance, you're mm-hmm. gonna rush, and right, we experience this at competitions,
yeah.
Right? And if body is cold, then I cannot execute my best self.
Good job.
We're sending you all the love throughout these times, and I hope we connect us with each other soon. Please text us, DM us personally for me and Yuki, and ask any questions or send us video how you danced, and we would love to see that. And
yeah.
We'll give you our honest feedback.
Yes. Let's stay connected.
Let's
get healthy and positive, and we're sending all the love to you guys. Thank you for watching. Yeah. See you next time.
Thanks.
Oh. Bye.